Guess who's here?
The toaster's out back. It started smoking and caught on fire, so I threw it out the window. I hope you can still fix it.
What? Dad, no. This is your son, Indy. I just came here to wish you a happy Father's Day.
Did you now?
Yup, and I'm taking you somewhere super special.
Ooh, are we going to SeaWorld?
No.
What about Wisconsin? I hear the koalas there are just adorable.
What are you talking about?
How about mini golf? It's like golf for less talented people.
Dad, no!
I'm taking you to the Temple of Yadad.
Is that like a casino or something?
Legend has it that the ancient Father's Day gem can be found there.
Ooh, can I come, can I come, can I come?
God dang it, Mutt. How long have you been hiding back there?
Only 45 minutes. I found this old moldy waffle, and I ate it, and now I can't feel my lower intestine.
You need help.
Put your hands where we can see them.
You can see them now, can't you?
What do you want with us?
I'm afraid I can't answer that.
Well, by replying to him, you kind of did answer him, just in a way that he didn't intend for you to.
That's the kind of thinking that's gonna get us all killed!
Run!
Man, we can't even shoot stuff that's standing 3 feet in front of us.
Shut up!
Where am I gonna ride?
We're going to have to think outside the box.
Wait, Dad, say that again.
That again.
Are you sure this is a good idea?
If I say yes, will that make you feel any better?
Stop right there.
What took you guys so long?
Do you know how hard it is to open a door when all you have to see through is a 2-inch-wide tinted slit in your helmet?
No.
It's very hard!
Step on it!
Finally, we're here.
You know, the drive got a lot smoother around the 2-hour mark. I think I know why.
Mutt is gone.
I'm sure he's fine. He probably just hit a bush or something. After all, today is for father and son.
But Mutt is your son.
Really? Who knew?
Now, Dad, this temple is going to be chock full of traps and other obstacles. We are going to have to be very careful if we want to get the gem and get out alive.
You mean this gem?
What? How'd you get that?
It was in that skeleton's hand. He must have gone in, skillfully avoiding every trap, taken the gem, and then gotten impaled with that sword right before the exit.
Huh. How convenient.
How convenient indeed, Dr. Jones.
You're a doctor?
I'm gonna need you to hand over that gem.
Or
your son is as good as dead.
Should've seen that one coming.
Help, Dad. They smell like wet dog.
Why do you want the gem?
Because ever since my father was brutally murdered in front of my eyes, I've made it my mission to destroy Father's Day forever. And by smashing that gem, I will finally have succeeded.
You're gonna have to go through me.
I'm sure a man who carries around a purse can't be that tough.
Ooh, you are so dead.
I got your back, son.
Try not to throw out your back, Gramps.
You're gonna wish you hadn't said that.
That was totally wicked!
Happy Father's Day, Dad.
Thank you, son.
I love you, Dad.
I love myself, too.